block elements. P block elements. From the first year course, we well expected and studied regarding the periodic table. So the total elements, about to 118 elements of periodic table are classified into 16 groups. So among the 16 groups, the S block elements, P block elements are the most important one. So regarding S block elements, that to first A group and second A group, followed by third A group and fourth A group. In our first year course, successful completion of the topics which related to first A group elements, second A group element, third A group element, fourth A group element, whereas first A, second A group elements belongs to S block, whereas third A, fourth A group elements belongs to P block. Here not only third A, fourth A, third A to 8th A group elements are belongs to P block, because in all these elements from 3rd A to 5th A, the last electrons are last electron present in P orbital, hence they are called as P block elements. Here the 3rd A group are called as boron family, 4th A group is called as carbon family, 5th A group is called as nitrogen family, 6th A group elements are called as oxygen family, 7th A group elements are called as fluorine family, and 8th A group elements are zero group elements are called as helium family. Here the 8th A group or zero group elements are also called as inert gases or noble gases. Okay, inert gases or noble gases. So out of 6 groups comes under P block elements. The first two groups, that is 3rd A group elements and 4th A group element discussion, we completed during first year course. Let us learn the remaining elements. So what are the remaining elements belongs to P block? Same 3rd A group elements, 4th A group elements, 5th A group elements, 6th A group elements, 7th A group and 8th A group elements we have to study during this course. Now the P block elements will show wide variety of properties due to different atomic sizes and ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. Next, electron gain enthalpy. Electron gain enthalpy and electronegativity. So these are the factors which are executed by P block elements. During these factors, the P block elements will show different properties which are placed in between S block, beside to the S block elements. Let us learn the first 5th A group elements. 5th A group elements, we can call it as 5th A group elements. We can call them as 15th group elements also. 5th A group elements are 15th group elements. So out of 18 groups, So we are going to study about 15th group. The elements comes under 15th group are nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. So what are the elements comes under this category? Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony and bismuth. That means from 15th group elements we are going to study about physical and chemical aspects or properties of nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony and bismuth. So let us learn the general electron configuration of these elements. General electron configuration is NS2 NP3. All the elements belongs to 15th group will show similar type of valency shell electron configuration, which will be denoted as NS2 NP3. Here, for example, the electron configuration identified with nitrogen is 2s2 2p3, for phosphorus 3s2 3p3, for arsenic 4s2 4p3, for antimony 5s2 5p3, for bismuth 6s2 6p3. These are the expected general electron configuration, valency shell electron configuration, NS2 NP3, for 50A group elements or 15th group elements. From top to bottom in a group, so starts with nitrogen and ends with bismuth, the row is called as group. From top to bottom in a group, metal character increases. Means all the three different types of elements are included in 50A group. They are non-metals, metalloids and metals. Non-metals, metalloids and metals comes under the same here. What are non-metals of 50A group elements? Nitrogen and phosphorus are non-metals, whereas the remaining two, arsenic and stibium or antimony, is metalloids, and whereas bismuth is metal.